Hey guys, Alfonso here from Atlantic Marine in our beautiful showroom on top of this beautiful LX24 by Seaborn. And I want to do a walkthrough and I want you guys to join me on board and let's do this walkthrough together and show you what she has. So right now we're in the LX24. This is a 2021 model, seafoam green with sandstone interior. And I want to do a walkthrough so you guys know exactly what you're getting here. This bad boy is currently for sale. And she has a lot of space. She comes powered with a 300 Suzuki in the back, which we're going to show you in a little bit. Holds up to 10 people, which is really nice, and it comes with a lot of extras. What does it come with? Storage. Lots of storage. So if you look here, you can use this as a fish box, put fish in there, or just put whatever you need of storage away. Also, I'm going to close these up now. They also become nice seats, which they have the cushion. I have it put away so they won't get dirty. And you can put two cushions and people can sit in the front with a nice little backrest over here. Also in the front of this boat, a windlass comes included. Very accessible, easy to get into if you need to get into. And I gotta turn this right here, perfect. Got the rope and the chain right there inside. Not a problem. Another cool feature is storage. I know all you boaters out there love storage, especially women. They love to put things away, and why not? You got more storage in there, pardon our dust. And up here you have another seat. Lots of cup holders, as you can see. All right, nice little rail right here to hold on to. And what's really cool, this seat in the front also becomes a live well. So this boat comes equipped with two live wells. This is the one in the front. Like I said, hard T top, matching colors to the boat. This one is seafoam green with the white powder coated, and it matches the seafoam green with the white bottom. You can also customize your boat. If you don't like the colors, you wanna change it, a few little changes you wanna do here and there, we could do that as well. So welcome to the command center. Beautiful command center, nice and comfortable. You got more storage up here. And then you got all the switches for the front spreader, aft spreader, map, and courtesy right here. The VHF sim red, which if you have an emergency, will contact the US Coast Guard because it'll say the position that you're in from your sim reds. These sim reds are Gold 12 sim reds with a beautiful black acrylic in the back. And then you got all the switches right here. Like I said, fly-by-wire system by Suzuki. You got your kill switch, your troll mode. You got your stabilizers here, your push start, and your windlass right here as well. The steering tilts, which is really cool. Some people want it like that, other people like it like that. And she turns with C-Star and it's power assist. So, you got the seating. The seating here folds down. Or folds back up, however to your liking. You got your batteries right underneath. If you could show that here. And you got a real nice Seaborn footrest right here with a little bit of more storage. Again, cup holders are very important. I like cup holders. And if you come back here, here you have a built-in cooler. Isolated too. Right there. And if you need to get access to the bilge, not a problem. Seaborn made it very simple to get access to your gas tank, to your bilge, very simple to get to. And if you want even more space, you can knock this down right here, bring it down, and now you got a full access. Also comes with fresh water, raw water, as you see right here. I'll show that really quick. More cup holders, more rod holders, and another live well. And of course, these are for the fresh water and the raw water.